Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
All right.
Wasser bitte.
What's he want?
Wasser bitte.
Here.
God damn it, what are you doing, Zussman?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Son of a bitch.
Sergeant.
Hey, you stay out of this.
Hey, stop!
Mitchison!
He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? Must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Give me that. What
the fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is going to be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Oh, fuck me. Remagen, though, that's, That was a bridge that you actually had to take, I think, in Finest Hour. I believe.
We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do.
A BAR. And, oh great, I have like 2 crap weapons.
Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. Go watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound. Up here, Daniels, you have the best view.
We've got Nazi transports on the road. Howard! Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Go, go, go! Take those trucks!
Oh, you're actually okay.
Hang on!
I think these are counted as heroic actions.
There,
I believe. Yeah. Okay, there it is on the top of the screen. I keep forgetting that the BAR is actually an assault rifle that can auto fire. And half tracks are where the where the fun is, apparently. Man, this bar has no recoil. Oh, shit. Can't do it when you're in a walking cutscene animation, can you? Okay. I have a new weapon, I think. Something else.
We'll be coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet. Watch for patrols. Let's move.
Holy shit. Look at the size of that scope. Looks like a frickin' flashlight. Go ahead and give me one. Thank you. I'm guessing this isn't silenced, though.
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in.
We gotta find the vantage by the gate.
Is he gonna follow me? Wow. Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. This just goes back up. Is this not, like, just back outside, though? Yeah, it is. Is he just sitting up top, waiting? Okay. I would have never guessed that that was there. There's a whole three Germans there. Alright, this guy is gonna have to die, I'm afraid.
Look, there's the beast
hidden moment here, sein.
I'm just assuming Zussman isn't actually an entity that they can see.
We need to find a high vantage so we can help destroy those explosives.
I forgot what the silent kill button was. They're walking like they're suspecting somebody, like hunched over.
This path leads to the ridge.
That's a waste. Oh, God.
radar building will work. We can climb up there. Hold your fire. Pearson's squad will be assaulting the gate soon. Scout the area. Look for targets.
Explosives are being loaded into those trucks.
Look right. Pearson's in position at the gate.
Someone else is sniping me. God, who is hitting me? It had to have been that guy.
First aid kit's ready.
Could use some help.
Here.
Where? Wait, wasn't there? Yep. What does that mean? What is that noise? It sounds like a really high... It must just be like an MG or something. I have a 6x scope, and I'm shooting 15 yards ahead of me. I wonder why that's not gonna work too well. There you are! I knew you were in here!
Toss him over!
Coming at you!
I need that aid kit!
Flying in!
Oh, sorry, Captain.
Get on that
Why was this MG mounted to be looking back into the base if it's supposed to be defending it? I think that was true. I wasn't supposed to actually escape that. That was supposed to happen.
This is bad. Jewish POWs, don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
Captain Zussman,
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to get that last truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
This thing comes first.
I can't leave him.
Can't lose that truck.
Well, I'm probably going to get court-martialed for this. Are we just going in circles? No, I want the Luger. Give me the Luger. Fuck. I think that was probably scripted.
You disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got a place in my platoon.
Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay. We'll get you patched up.
You did everything you could.
Bad Orb, Germany. Never heard of it. I'm guessing we're playing as Zussman now, though.
Bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Such den Tag.
sind die Juden.
Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi, Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Wer verhaftet sie alle auf den Zug?
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. And I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat. Some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save them. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the Army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical, locating the last bridge across the line. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Am I legitimately back in Texas, or am I dreaming?
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am.
This can't be it. Surely this isn't it. Okay, now the baby's born.
You all right there, Red?
We gonna talk or we gonna hunt? You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red? Red? You're a bona fide hero.
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
Huh. Okay, surely it's not over. Anyways, I'm gonna call it here. Thanks for watching.